So tonight I'm at Corbett Wood, Grins Hill in Shropshire, about 25 minutes from where I live in Shrewsbury. I saw this place recommended on the Hormans Hill Facebook group, which is another riders group that I'm part of. So yeah, let's give it a go and see what tonight's trails offer. It's about 7 o'clock now, so I haven't got a huge amount of riding time left. So yeah, let's go and give it a go. So that's Grins Hill in Shropshire. That's the first time I've ridden here. A few flowy sections, a little jump section, very loamy round here. So all in all, a pretty decent night of mountain biking. I've spent about an hour here altogether. It is starting to get quite dark now, so under the tree cover it was getting hard to see what I was doing. So yeah, great night. If you liked the video, please do a like and subscribe, and I hope to see you on the next one. Straight from